Good morning, everybody. The clock is 8 in the morning. I don't know how well you can hear me of all this noise this car is doing. But my plan was to get up by 7 and be out the door by 7:30 because a shop in Skive I didn't even notice actually have Super Mario Odyssey to Switch, Nintendo Switch consoles, where I can save over 100 kroner on a game. So I want to go in and get it. Hopefully I can get it today and it isn't sold out. But I'm gonna go and see if I can get it, and then I will pick up a couple of sodas, and I do have a coupon for MD, so I will probably buy something with those, just to get something to eat. And then I will head back home again. They actually had Zelda, the Breath of the Wild up there too, but it wasn't on clearance, so not gonna be now. I don't have the money for it, but I did get this one. And Breath of the Wild is actually one of the last one on my list that I wanted. It's not one of the first ones. I had Pikachu, I had this one, I had Naruto, and I had Breath of the Wild. That was my list. And Naruto comes before Breath of the Wild because Naruto is such an old game that the only way I can actually get it is buying it online through the Nintendo shop on my Nintendo. So that's why we bought those three games, because that was a bundle pack on the controller. I could probably buy this one on the controller too, but I don't have a memory card big enough to put it in. So yeah, I am heading down, getting something to eat and buying some sodas. The clock is 9:30 and I'm finally home. In the end, I didn't go up and buy some sodas because when I was at MD, I noticed that on my Pokemon Let's Go, I was holding still in my car, waiting for the food to arrive, and I was just checking up on the little square in the corner with what Pokemon there is in the area. And the two of the Pokemon I've been looking for almost 3 weeks now was actually in there at the same time. So I decided to go and get them after I got my food. So got up there, got both of them. Lucky me. One of them is the like a salamander with a salamander face. No, not some, a frog body and face, and its front arm has are holding like this. It's blue, black and yellow. If you're playing Pokemon Go, you know what I'm talking about. And the other one is the funny scorpion thingy. So I got those. I thought, well, they do have an evolvement. You can evolve them. So now I've been getting at least one more of each. So I drove out of town. I decided to check up on two other Pokestops where I could park my car. And the first one, that looks a little bit like a frog, was there, so I got a second one of him. Now I just need a second one of the scorpion. So yeah, good day. Got my game, got my Pokemons and Pokestops. So what I got left is I need to wash some clothes and I need to wash some dishes. And then I need to go to the craft room to make the inserts for these cards. But to be honest, I'm really tired right now, so I don't know. I think I'll start my computer up, watch Padamero, and put that clothes over so that I can wash in the meantime. Soak some dishes. And just take it easy. On top of that, on YouTube, not on YouTube, Facebook, a couple of days ago, I spotted a coin sorter. It's a little thing like when you go to a bank with all of your coins and you put them in the machine and then it will sort it out for you. Yes. Kind of the same thing, but homemade out of cardboard, and it will sort all the coins up in different sizes. Problem this is that we have two sets of coins that's the same size. Our tens is it's about a millimeter difference, 2 millimeter, one of each side, but barely anything difference from a 10. So 2 and 10 and 5 and 20 is the same situation. 1 and a 0.5 is the same problem too. So actually I have 3 sets of that. So what I'm thinking is to actually make this thing out of cardboard, similar to what they showed us, except for I'm not putting that machine on they did underneath. But if I can't get it to make one slide where it will sort all the coins correctly in the first try, I will have to make 2 slides. Yes, I did say 2 slides because then I will sort my money up so I have all the 10, 20, and 0.5 coins, a half coin, in one tray, and I will have 1, 2, and 5 in another. Because by doing that, it would actually help me out, but I'll have to write on the box which slot is for which. But maybe I can actually use the same thing for each one. I just need to make it the same size. No, it's because I said there was only a millimeter or two in difference, and between that size and the next up, there's about almost a centimeter of size difference. Almost. So technically, if I make the 3 sets with the biggest one of them as the size in the slot, I could technically just do all the coins in 2 rounds. Which I would have liked to evolve, not do, but in any case, that may actually be what I'll have to do. So, that may actually be what I'll be doing at some point on a stream when I get around to it. Because that will actually help me out when I'm gonna sort out the money from my, what's it called? market. I know he had put a nice little machine underneath so it will make it shake. I don't have that. And I'm probably not gonna get it. So, yeah. For now, I'm just trying to use one where I can just do this with instead. Enough. So, yeah. That's not a fun thing I was figuring out last evening after I actually ended the blog. So let's get the computer up and running. I think I've been talking for more than enough. I'm an idiot. I thought when I was putting the last load of clothes into the baskets before I got into the washing machine, and it was in one of these, that I think I heard something heavy hit the basket, but when I was grabbing through my laundry, couldn't find it, so all right. It may have been something from the table. No, it wasn't this little fella was turned on in the pocket, apparently, and it has been washed with my things. I am impressed that it can still turn on. So I'm gonna hang it here for drying and just hope that it keeps working, because that was about 50 kroner for that LED light and it's quite expensive. So yeah, two lots of clothes washed, the most of my dishes is washed. I only have that over there. And whatever I have in the cooler on my refrigerator, I have the pots I made the meat of from yesterday. That one. I need to eat that and then wash that off. So I think that when I'm getting the last food for today, I'm gonna wash the last dishes. So I'm trying to do what I want to keep on top of the laundry and the dishes that need to get washed and all the kinds of. I want to be on top of everything so I don't have it to pile up on me. I'm getting there. You don't like when I'm leaving the house. I know it. Just put the last load of clothes over in the dryer. And I think I'm gonna end the vlog here because that's not gonna happen more for today. I am almost done watching the Almighty's diving videos because they actually remind me a lot of when I was diving back then. And how fun I had it with diving. So I want to finish those up and make some food a little bit later, make some food. I did not end up going to the craft room, which is irritating, but it can still happen for tonight. For now, I will definitely get early to bed because tomorrow I have to get early up. Daddy and me are gonna move all of his stones from his old smoke oven, and they are being moved up here so I can use them. On top of that, we are gonna drive the trailer over to one of his friends' house where they have his friends has some trees that has been cut down, but I would like to have the thicker branches that I can use for making jewelry out of when they are dried up. So that's something I'll have to work with tomorrow. And we need to sort it up because there is two or three different types of trees, and I can see the difference on them. I know she has an apple And she has peaches, not peaches, but I like that. Yeah, I can't remember what they're called, but have that, and then they have another one. I believe it's just a regular tree of some kind, but they need the toppings away, but some of the branches got at least this amount of branch thing. You know what I mean. Pretty sure you know what I mean. And I want to use those part of the branches, the thicker parts, to actually make jewelry. So yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, the little bell for notification, and throw in that like. And remember, the links to the 100 giveaway is below the title. I can't speak. I'm getting tired. Night, guys.